YouTube, I just wanted to talk to you guys about wheelchairs because, I was watching a show the other day and, one of the main characters was concerned that he would have this illness that, was disabling and, eventually he might be confined to a wheelchair. And that is a sentiment I've heard expressed in other shows and, you know, that statement confined to a wheelchair. And first of all, like, if you are out there and you are looking at the prospect of needing a wheelchair, or maybe you're already in a wheelchair or whatever, in my case, my wheelchair was freedom for me. I used to walk, but I could hardly walk across an open room. An open room scared me. Like, when I was walking, I would hang on to walls. I always figured, like, people would think I'm drunk or whatever because, you know, I'm so wobbly and, I say I'm safer in a wheelchair. I'm accident prone anyway. There's a lot of things. I made a video a while back that was the top 10 things I like about a wheelchair, but I need to make an updated version. One of the things I love about wheelchair, my legs, if you have a wheelchair, just realize you are the perfect soft model. So you can have fun with knee highs, because, you know, it's so perfect for people in wheelchairs. I also love, you know, all the storage. Like, I have a over the door coat rack on the back of my chair. I thought I lost my sign, but it's still there. Just low. So I have, my other sign turned on. That's not fair. So I have this over the door coat rack thing. Hopefully it's still on. Yeah. Okay. Hanging over. That's where I hang groceries and stuff on these silver hooks. I always just tell the cashier or whatever that, hey, I have silver hooks on the back of my wheelchair, and they help load me up. This bag has sidewalk chalk, zip ties, other stuff that I might need in my travels around town. And then, of course, I have a sign taped to it. That sign is in support of Prop 788 for Oklahoma. And so that's the sign that was supposed to be on there, but I want to tape. I take that duct tape with me over here, like right there. There's my duct tape. And so I want this sign to stay facing the way it's supposed to. So I'm going to tape it better. But yeah, duct tape is like my engagement ring. That's what I used to call it. It has done more good. except my awesome period. Forget. Okay. And my step period. What it's cracked up to be. People talk about marriage a lot. No. But it's not necessarily the best way to, like, go through life. Sometimes it's good to be comfortable as you are. Oh, and so back to wheelchairs. Like, I think you should be comfortable as you are. Like, I understand that the guy who was on the TV show. I understand that, you know, he just was making this statement, like, confined to a wheelchair. Okay, I get it. Like, in some ways, I am confined to a wheelchair. I don't have the use of my legs. I can't just get up and walk out of here. I am confined to a wheelchair in that way. However, I am also freed by my wheelchair. My wheelchair allows me to get a whole bag of, like, a whole shopping basket full of groceries. I can get it and bring it back. Like, my lights on the chair here, I have all this, my signs on the sides of it. Those allow me to advertise for whatever I want, which is usually something positive. Okay, so the lights on my chair. Whoops, I'm gonna run something over. But I have fun with it, you know. It's supposed to look like a guy. I gotta straighten this up so that his back shows all the way through. Because this is supposed to look like stick figures in the town, you know. And then, on the other side, that is Jack on this side, Jill on this side. This is Jill. I'm trying to get out of the chair's way. Okay, so that's Jill. But I gotta straighten her head up and her body up really. But anyway, it's awesome. Like, I wouldn't be able to carry Jack and Jill with me everywhere if I didn't have a wheelchair, right? But, you know, I need the chair. I like it. I am an artist. I use it in many ways to, like, you know, to create. I use it for making perfect circles and stuff. There's a million things that I do with my wheelchair, and I don't feel confined to it, but, like, I feel like it frees me more than anything else. Now, there are some times, you know, like, one time I was kind of falling, transferring from the wheelchair to the toilet, and then, you know, like, it sucks not being able to stand up, not being able to walk. In that way, I am confined to a wheelchair, but that time in the bathroom, like, I ended up sitting on the footrest of the wheelchair and using the elevator lift to raise myself up, just by sitting on the footrest until I got up high enough to transfer onto the toilet. So it actually worked perfectly. And, so, like, if you are looking at the prospect of being in a wheelchair, or if you already are in a wheelchair, or, if you're just curious about it, or whatever, like, I mean, if you have legs that work, then celebrate them, use them, do something positive with your legs. If your legs don't work, and you, are in a wheelchair, then use your wheelchair. Like, realize these things are really cool. My children's book will hopefully give people a whole nother, I don't know, reason to teach kids about how cool they are. But yeah, enjoy your wheelchair. And if you are looking at the prospect of getting in a wheelchair, don't be worried. Don't be afraid about it. Don't feel like, oh, I'm going to be confined to the wheelchair. Oh, I'm going to be housebound. Oh, I'm going to be so miserable and stuff. Because just because you need a wheelchair doesn't mean your life's over. It doesn't mean that, you know, that you're in some sort of prison. Like, sometimes
sometimes I do feel like my body is a prison, but it's not, like, because your body can tag along anywhere your mind, it can convince you to go. So I hope you travel. I hope you travel your town, your streets, your world, and celebrate life and just make people smile. And if you do have a wheelchair and you want to have a really easy way to make people smile, realize you're a mobile billboard. So, like, this is the sign on one side of my chair. Okay, and now, when I'm up, I'm so slow, it drives me crazy. Slowly turning. I'm on elevator speed because I'm up so high. Okay, and what does this say? It says, people smile with what you've got. I use more ad space. You saw that signs on the back of my chair. Because wheelchairs can be really powerful. Like, I believe any mobility aid, like canes, walkers, I believe all of that could be, and should be, should be used by advertisers. Like, pay us, because we can't get jobs doing all kinds of other stuff. So if you wrap people's cars, you pay people to, like, dance around on street corners or whatever. Okay, so pay disabled people. Like, let's start making that happen, world. Because we need jobs too. And, you know, wheelchairs, and everybody sees us, walkers, canes, everything. People see me everywhere. They say constantly, oh, I see you all over town. Yeah, that's why I'm a mobile billboard.